Senna.
I'm looking at us on screen right now. We are very much twinning.
Yes! Woohoo! Twinning for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Out of the Shadows. We're watching this on Netflix, and on Netflix it's called Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the newer live action one. Anyway, enough rambling from me. Let's jump into it. Here we go.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Oh, that's cool. The little ninja stars.
Oh, that is good.
That's really cool.
Well done.
That's awesome.
Turtles in a nutshell. Turtle power.
It's not a nutshell. It's a half shell.
I meant half shell. Ninja power. My bad.
I would love to see a turtle in a nutshell, though. What is that?
Fellas, it's go time.
Turtle formation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Oh, that's cool. Wow.
Hiya.
What happened to turtle formation?
No. Wait, turtle formation? I thought you said squirrel formation.
No, you did not.
What's squirrel formation?
Guys, chill out. Let's go.
We just got banged up a little.
Oh, this is so cute. That is so cool.
I'm always worried for their shells. That they're going to crack it.
Yeah. Oh, pizza. Thank you. Aw.
Kevin's not even phased.
I love how they move.
Guys, you know the drill. Let's get that boxer Mikey.
Haha.
All right, guys, we made it just in time.
All right.
Woo! Yeah. If you want a jam, welcome to the jam. Space Jam, that's a wrong film.
Oh, that's fun.
1 year ago, a shadow fell over our city. Suddenly, it was under siege by the notorious villain Shredder.
Oh, no.
Shredder ruled our streets until one day, from out of the shadows,
stepped
a beacon of hope.
Hey, yeah. You see who that is?
He was just a humble cameraman.
Oh, no my way. God, no, stop.
He single-handedly battled Shredder, locking him up behind bars. And
really?
Now, turn your attention courtside, where Jill
really?
Martin meets a man who later this week...
Dang.
People.
Well, the truth is, Jill, I actually had help from a couple of friends.
No way, he's totally gonna give us props.
No, he's not.
Oh, here it comes.
Thunder and lightning.
No, he did not.
Aw, sucks.
You know we couldn't take credit for bringing down Shredder. Vern's just sticking to the arrangement we made with him.
Yeah, well.
He's enjoying it a little bit too much.
Yeah.
Hey, what'd you take? Hey, hold on. Be careful with that. That's my pea shooter.
He's gonna hit him. He's gonna hit him. Through it. Yes, the ball.
Are you okay?
Oh. Ew.
Yeah.
My turn.
All right,
oh my god.
This is
gonna be
a big one.
What happened out there?
Hey, she knows
April?
What happened.
April, hey, what's up, April?
What's up, baby?
I'm at Grand Central Station staking out Dr. Baxter Stockman.
Oh, Baxter Stockman.
Oh, that's a wow, April. Cute wig.
He's the lead scientist for TCRI.
Yeah, well, he's a genius that's about to be in a lot of trouble.
This is not
Look,
the same
Baxter
April.
Stockman
this is Megan Fox, huh?
Right.
Wow.
Is there?
Nah.
Wow.
No, we she was. We
no, she was.
Her. Yeah.
Never mind. It was Megan Fox. She was just, her hair, threw
She's
me
wearing
off,
a wig.
Guys.
She's wearing
you
a wig.
You guys threw me off.
If you're going to hack into his accounts, you'll need to get close.
Wow, that was bad.
How close?
Your watch needs to be within 3 feet of his device, iPad, iPhone, whatever.
Got it. Good looking out, buddy. Talk to you soon.
She's hot, so she
Talk
can get within 3 feet
yeah.
of him.
Oh, for sure. Easy.
Unless he's into dudes. Mostly everyone's into a hot girl, so.
Even the dudes that are into the dudes.
Exactly.
Just saying.
Excuse me. Your innovations in nanorobotics at TCRI have been truly inspirational for me. I'm so sorry. I'm just like, I'm a nerd.
No, please, geek out.
Oh my God. Please sit down.
Smooth.
You're so hot. I would never have a chance with you.
There's a big difference. I'm a nerd, not a geek. It's the difference between like Lord of the Rings and Harry Potter or TED Talks and
Comic-Con. Yeah.
That laugh. Oh no, we're not done.
Dang.
I have to take this really quick. It's my boyfriend.
Ooh. That was dirty. Smooth, man.
It has truly been an honor to meet you, and you are really one of the greatest minds of our generation. Bye.
Damn, she just said I need to go to the toilet. I have explosive diarrhea.
Yeah,
I
but
don't
he
know.
Might have followed her.
No, not Maybe. If you said you have diarrhea. That's like...
No girl's
man
gonna,
repellent.
I don't think any girl's gonna say I got a diarrhea though.
I know. But she was acting as
weird. Achara might. I might, but any normal regular girl would not.
No, probably not.
But we would. We're definitely
We would.
We definitely fit that description. She would probably bail, be like, oh, I have diarrhea, and then I'd be like, yeah, I have diarrhea too.
Bye.
We'd follow each other's lead. Oh.
Oh, okay. Did she suss out like the type of girl like, wig off?
Yep.
Let's see.
Oh, nope.
Oh, cute. We're doing a Britney Spears
baby.
Moment.
Woo! I love the brown hair. I love the dark hair. She looks hot with blonde, though.
She does. She can...
She look cute.
She can go both ways.
She could. I like the volume that wig had.
Look, everybody. I got a cowboy.
Wow. She knew that there was, like, a bachelorette party? Oh.
Okay.
Bravo, April.
I have a feeling they're going to drop the pizza on the floor. Yep.
Uh-oh.
And then we're going to lose because of a pizza slice.
Not a slippery pizza. His face. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Who dropped that pizza?
Uh-oh.
Jump on. No way. Pointing his pizza on my knife. It's pizza. Look at it.
Hey, Sam,
explain that to me. It's pizza on my Nike.
Welcome to New York.
No way.
No.
Who's wanted to be in the Halloween parade?
Yeah.
It's like the one night of the year where we fit in.
Yeah, let's get out there.
We live in the shadows. Let's go.
Not anymore.
Yeah. Let's go.
Let's go outside, baby.
Get in there.
Best costume ever.
Yes, it is.
These are my people.
To my paper.
New York in the That was the most amazing thing ever.
Go. Donnie, I'm looking at the data from Baxter's iPad.
Hey, you got in. What'd you find?
Donnie, the files are erasing.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Before they started erasing, I had a chance to read a couple of Baxter's emails, and I was right. Baxter is working with the Foot Clan. Shredder is being transported to a prison in upstate New York.
That's a very short skirt, April.
Yes, it is. But she's working it. And they are taking advantage of that screen time.
Who, Donnie? Shredder.
Oh.
He's working in the shadows.
Just me or Shredder looks buffer.
He's looking pretty buff.
A lot more buff than the first one, right?
They're all yours.
Welcome. Big goodbye.
Okay.
In 10 seconds, you will reach nirvana and total spiritual enlightenment.
No, because they're about to come home and ruin everything.
Oh, no. Always.
This is what it is to be a parent.
No privacy.
No. Excuse me. All right, slow down. Does somebody want to explain?
The Foot Clan are attempting to make Shredder out of custody.
If Shredder is free,
no, we
his
just
reign
changed
of terror over the city
Splinter's
will begin
voice.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Did we? Oh, wait, no. I'm getting confused.
It sounds different.
Go get him!
Shredder doesn't look as scary in this one. He looks a little cleaner.
I just realized I made a mistake because I was thinking of Jackie Chan in the new animated one, but that's not it.
That's whoa. Cool.
It looks like a video game.
I'm telling you guys, a lot of tweaking still required. When it's done, it's gonna be amazing.
Well, no time like the present.
Dang! They're really upping the ante with this one. They're like, more everything.
Turtlemobile.
As you can see, the spot welding's not done yet.
Donnie.
You still recline on the ante.
Woo! That was cool.
Way to keep it low key.
They moved the timeline up.
I have something insulting to say.
They say Shredder's on the move.
Surveillance feed is live.
Standard transport formation.
For a second, that intro, it kind of gave me Scooby-Doo vibes. Just for a second.
Hey, Mr. Shredder, big fan of your work, especially your early stuff.
My name is Bebop.
Your early stuff.
This is Rocksteady.
Aw, Bebop and Rocksteady.
Now you get to spend the rest of your life behind bars these two knuckleheads.
Or not.
Rutro.
Or not. Okay.
But we know that he's gonna escape. Look at that. Sus. They just multiplied.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Yep. Just like that. We were free. Free from everything.
I hope they were wearing a seatbelt.
We're being ambushed heading north on 87. We need immediate backup.
Ooh. Oh, those are cool. Oh my gosh. It's your lucky day, boys. Yep. You're about to join the crew.
What button? There are a million buttons.
Number three.
Yeah, be specific. Oh my god, that's so cool.
Oh,
whoopsie.
We're still in the works.
Clear our right flank.
Nunchucks Giganticus.
That is so cool. little robot nunchucks. Let's go.
Say hello to my little friend.
Woo! So is he going to escape, or are we going to be able to, like, save it?
I bet he's going to escape right now. Probably. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty awesome.
Oh, no. Yeah, you...
Get them out of there. Eliminate them. Broken.
Whoa.
How did he know that they were turtles? I thought no one knew that they were turtles.
Oh, no. All that work on the
Uh-oh.
Vehicle.
Uh-oh.
They're coming back.
It's time to take out the trash.
Take out
my
trash.
Gosh.
I love that they're doing this in a souped up, like, trash car as well. I don't know, what truck.
He is so aggro all the time.
That's how I roll. That's how you roll.
Always angry. Oh my goodness. Oh. Woo. That was clean. Oh my gosh. Tase him in the butt. I don't know.
No, he's not.
I think the other two need to escape too.
Yeah. Oh, no. Nice.
That was nice.
This year. Take the shot, Mike.
Oh, no.
Whoa. What was that?
Yeah.
The shredder's location unknown.
Uh-oh. Where do you teleport him to?
Yeah.
Like Antarctica?
Back in time? Oh.
Oh, no. What's this?
Oh, the brain!
I know what you're thinking right now. Of all the ways you'd like to kill me.
I remember this from the cartoon.
Yeah.
The teleport was supposed to break me out of prison.
But it's capable of so much more. That device is part of a machine called the Arc Capacitor.
Oh.
Dr. Stockman should be inventive enough to reassemble the Arc Capacitor. It will open a portal through which I can bring my war machine.
Sounds kind of like Yoda.
I will help you take down planet Earth.
Take this.
Why?
It will solve all your problems with those pests.
Does it have an instruction manual?
If I run the video from my shoulder cam through an electrostatic filter, we might be able to see what happened to Shredder. Right there.
Oh, see?
The brain.
It appears to be some kind of residue from a teleportation event.
Yeah, teleportation event residue, man.
They come zipping past, and they're coming at us from every possible direction. I look at my side view,
and I think he's crazy. That's why he's like, unfortunately.
Taking some time off, Jones. I'm pulling you off the payroll.
Hey, I'm not crazy. I know what I saw.
Does New York City not have CCTV cameras?
First rule of tracking fugitives. Don't take help from someone who's responsible for losing them in the first place. Thanks for your statement, Jones.
That's Officer Jones.
Woo!
And I'm going to be a detective someday.
Good luck with that.
Oh.
Leave this manhunt to the professionals.
Whatevs. He's gonna find Shredder. He's gonna help. Do you know who
that stung?
Do you know who this is?
Yeah, the hockey guy.
Yeah. I was like, I didn't want to like.
Yeah, he's
be all like, it's Casey Jones, Kristen. It's
I
Casey.
I can't remember his name, but I know he's the hockey guy.
Yeah. I just want to see him with a hockey stick and just like.
Oh yeah.
My man.
Bebop looks cool, man. He looks like very similar to the cartoon. He's normally a rhino, I think.
I don't remember. A rhino?
Yeah. Did I get that right? They're always together. Bebop. Oh no, maybe Rocksteady is the rhino.
You know, babes, I'm tired of being someone else's errand boy. Tread out of the picture. Maybe we could step up.
Why are you Irish?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Maybe even start our own foot clan.
eventually work our way up to our own leg clan. I mean, honestly, how hard could it be?
Woo! Oh. Whoopsie.
It's harder than you think to be a leader.
How much did you hear?
I'm looking for Aaron Boys.
Jeez.
I failed, Master Splinter.
Aw.
There's nothing you could have done to stop it. Do not let this setback distract you.
Mm-hmm.
As long as you keep the team unified, you shall always succeed.
Right.
You sure those guys didn't come through here?
Hey, pal. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh! Wait. I was like, is he someone we know?
I love this song.
I do too.
You mind if I borrow this, do you?
Oh, what are you doing?
Hey.
Has a scratch on it.
It's not nice.
Are you out of your mind?
Because he knows he's lying to him.
I slipped him cell phones, that's all I know.
Oh, and I imagine a responsible business person, such as yourself, wouldn't sell hardware without a means by which to track said hardware.
Am I right?
Look, I have a GPS.
Damn,
that was easy. Thank you. This is how we do detective work.
Since I shot her, the escape plan has worked.
But not in the way you planned. I've traveled very far now. We have work to do.
Yes.
When I found this thing, I never could have imagined its significance.
We need to create soldiers that could defeat them with a single blow, and this will help us do that. It needs to be synthesized.
He's caused such a funny laugh.
You know, he's not a bad guy, I don't think. He's just a scientist wanting to practice things that he shouldn't be practicing or discovering, you know? It's almost like you can't fault him.
Yeah.
We'll see.
I just love how everyone knows what to do with these things. Do you know what I mean? Like, I looked at that and I'm like, I don't understand. I don't know what that is.
I feel like I'm back in science class.
Now what we need?
Science class.
Test subjects.
Oh my god. Ew, no. Why? That's gross.
Yeah, you definitely need to be the test dummy.
What's happening? They're gonna change.
Yep.
Yes. Oh, this is cool. This is like making sense of like the characters from the cartoon.
What is happening to us?
I don't know, but this feels great.
Oh, he's into it. Okay.
Funny.
Okay.
Okay. Get out of here. Get out.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Hey, man.
Oh my gosh. April.
Do I have one?
You are doing too much, April.
Yeah.
Too much. Who do you think you are? A Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle?
She does.
I don't think so. Oh my. Woo! Wow.
April. Run! Don't stop. He's gonna either.
Yes!
There we go. Run, April, run!
Where is a turtle when you need one?
You know, I have the four friends. Green.
Oh god.
Give us the ooze.
Yes!
Oh. It's hockey puck time!
Dang, he's got accuracy. Also, pick that up, please. Don't hit it. All right, girl. Whack him. Aye! Hello.
Hi. Hey.
It's the meat cute.
Thank
Let's
you.
Let's go.
Now run.
Oh, no.
Ah, we need it.
Is it safe with the police?
No.
Oh, we love a Dutch angle.
That guy with a hockey stick and the other alley, I have nothing to do with that. Thank you.
Okay.
Cute. Okay. Take your mask
What's your
off.
Name?
Casey Jones.
Stacy Moans.
Casey Jones.
Cute.
Hi.
Hi. Ah!
Get away from me.
Okay. Okay.
Help!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Tell them that he's a friend.
Do not eat us. We are not food.
Oh my God.
Oh, she's loving this.
They're my friends.
They're your friends.
You have eyes on Bebop and Rocksteady.
What do you care about those two?
Well, let's just say that I have a vested interest in bringing them to justice. Grab Friday the 13th here and follow. If he can help us find Bebop and Rocksteady, he's coming with.
No, he's not. Not a chance. I'm staying right here.
No, you're Chicken. Coming with.
Now, the people in New York need us to set aside our differences and work together, which begs only one question. Are you two guys like a thing?
Oh, my gosh. Wrong timing.
Yeah.
I feel like we could have waited for that a little bit longer.
If this purple ooze was injected into Bebop and Rocksteady's bloodstream, it's feasible that were I to pinpoint a singular isotopic signature, I may be able to use it to track their location.
Do it then.
I made a solution from a sample of the purple ooze, right, to expedite analysis of the isotope. While I was waiting for it to catalyze, I started thinking, if the purple ooze can turn humans into animals, if properly re-engineered, watch this.
Oh my gosh. How long does
that
last?
It could turn us
into humans.
Oh my goodness.
Into humans.
Whoa.
How badly do you want it?
It could be life-changing.
We don't need that kind of change.
Yeah.
Love who you are.
Stay true to who you are.
You can't say a word of this to the others.
That'd be hard.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I knew. I was like, Michelangelo would want to do it for
yep.
sure.
Oh, for sure.
Oh, my God. He's going to take it.
Don't do it.
He wants it so badly.
And then he gives him a shot with April.
Yeah, exactly. There we go. Is that just the thing that we need? I will say the things surrounding it's pretty cool too.
I like the way they look. They're cute.
They're really cute. I like them.
I didn't believe it, but then Donnie showed him it could really work.
Oh
it's
no!
The coolest thing I've ever seen.
Sharing with everybody.
We don't have to be stuck down here forever, you know.
So Leo told Donnie to keep it a secret.
Oh no!
What are the three most important traits of the ninja?
Loyalty, honesty, trust,
stealth, and honor.
Honor. Okay.
If there's even a chance that ooze can make us human,
we're turtles, whether you like it or not.
Yeah.
It's about what people up there are willing to accept.
True acceptance only comes from within.
Don't give me that fortune cookie muck.
It's not cookie muncher.
Cookie muck.
Thank you. It's not cookie fortune muck. Okay, it's real. I'm sorry, that was a tough one.
An alarm just tripped at the Hayden Planetarium. We have to get uptown.
Rough.
Gear up, Donnie. You two stay here.
You're benching me?
Yeah, I am.
The critical ingredient required for creating a controlled black hole, which is the only thing capable of rupturing the space-time continuum.
Okay.
From the data I just collected, I'm surmising that what was inside this thing may help Shredder open that portal to another dimension.
If a portal's gonna open up, what's coming through from the other side?
A big, gooey, nasty, ooey brain.
We can take the elevator shafts and vents. We need you two to stay on the ground. We need to find someone to sneak you guys past security checkpoint.
It's a lot of pizza.
I love how much he loves pizza.
The plan to break into police headquarters.
What?
We need to find Shredder.
No. We're not doing
it. Yes. Listen,
I'd love to help you guys out, but I can't. I got concert.
Sweet key. Does it go to something?
Hey, guys.
Hey. Nice. Very smooth.
This is too easy. Use that celebrity power.
That's right. Use it for good.
Spitball.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Smooth.
Calabunga,
baby. We finally got one.
Shoot. Oh, wow. These guys are cool.
Oh, hey, Mikey, what's up?
Hey,
what's going on?
The Foot Clan had the purple ooze. We need backup and police headquarters right now.
Hey, Mikey, we'll be right there.
Okay.
I'd be like, what are you doing there?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
I love the way they parkour.
We can't be seen.
The purple ooze is only shot at being normal. And he's heading toward the front door.
All right, he's desperate.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna lie, the Foot Clan ninjas are pretty badass.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice.
Woo!
Oh, that was easy. Okay.
Oh no. Are they gonna take it?
Uh oh.
Don't move!
No.
Do not come here!
Oh shit.
See, he wasn't lying.
Now they're gonna have to take it.
What are those things?
Turtles.
They're monsters.
No. They're turtles!
No, don't shoot!
Oh, wow.
Go
now! Okay. Oh, he's gonna get into even bigger trouble
now. He told them about it, though.
It's true, he did.
But we're gonna get their hands on it. You didn't know that.
Stealing from police headquarters, there's no scenario where you wouldn't get caught.
Maybe you hadn't lied to your own flesh and blood.
Oh, wait, the way you lied to April? And now she's taking the fall for your mess.
Yeah, that's right.
I knew they couldn't handle the truth about the Purple Ooze, and you know what? They proved me right.
Leonardo.
Donnie's nose is in his computer, Raph's brains are in his biceps, and Mikey's head's in the clouds. I can't get them all on the same page.
You shouldn't want them all to think the same.
Yeah, that's right.
A good brother accepts it.
He's so good.
Yeah.
So wise.
I can track Bebop and Rocksteady's exact coordinates. I got them. They're 36,000 feet traveling at 490 knots.
They've achieved the power of flight.
They're on a plane, Mikey. It looks like our mutant buddies are headed to Brazil.
How do we get there?
We sneak onto the next cargo plane from JFK.
They're not monsters, okay? The only real monster in the city is Shredder and the two mutants that he's created.
Bebop and Rocksteady.
If you think anything coming out of your mouth is going to add to her credibility, you are sorely mistaken.
But you literally just saw these giant turtles.
That's a really bad look.
That footage has been altered. It's been edited.
We checked its authenticity. It's clean.
Also, he's a genius, so...
The turtles are not the ones you should be chasing.
What is it good for?
Absolutely nothing.
Absolutely nothing.
Watch out,
I love them.
Yeah, they're great.
They're cute.
Dang.
We found it!
Oh.
Are you sure that was wise? I thought we needed to, like, maybe just budget a hair.
I like it.
Boss, we did it.
That's so cute.
The magnificence of what we're about to do. Yummy, isn't it?
Yummy, isn't it? Dude, his laugh is great.
Yeah.
You're supposed to be like pretty stewardesses handing out warm hand towels and stuff.
No, you're flying cargo.
Bebop and Rocksteady are en route back to New York. They must have already retrieved the last piece they needed to open the portal.
So what now?
Looks like our plane's about to cross over theirs, right?
Yeah, with a 3,000-foot separation. I can plot a course for intercept, but we'd have to jump.
Jump?
Oh my gosh, his eyes. If you miss...
Guys, I don't know if this is such a good plan.
Oh, come on. No more getting soft on me now.
You're scared.
This is gonna be fun.
I would be.
Oh, Lord.
That makes me want to throw up. All right, bye.
He just got to see him.
Dude.
What?
No shame.
He jumped.
We gotta go.
Yeah, grab.
He jumped.
Look at his face.
Wait, you don't have a shoot.
He doesn't care.
I got my ball.
You're safe.
Oh,
that's like the best right there. He's like, I got my board.
That's cool.
I would have been like, hold me.
I would be him. I'm so afraid of heights.
I've jumped out of the plane 3 times. We're good.
I cannot. Actually, all right, all right.
I think I personally would like that.
I'm off target.
It's okay.
I'm off
target. Oh my gosh.
Hang on, Mikey.
Don't let go, Mikey. We need one more. Where is he?
Where's Raph?
Is he not gonna come?
Where's Raph?
Come on, bro.
Shut up. He didn't jump.
Oh my god.
Bro, you're gonna miss it. Hardcore.
No regrets.
No regrets. Let's go.
No regrets. No fear.
Nobody waited for him. Knowing he's scared.
I would have requested someone. Oh my god. Oh my god.
He's off! Like, he totally missed. Okay.
Whoop. Oh, shoot.
The good news is you're wearing shoes.
Shoes.
The bad news is.
That was nice of you.
This must be what they came to Brazil for.
I really wanted to see a fight scene on the plane, though.
Well, there's probably a more technical name.
I was okay with that.
Oh,
no.
Dude, bring back the mohawk. Good for you.
Oh, y'all got jokes, huh? But let's see how funny you are after we bash your heads in.
Ooh.
There's your fight, Achura.
Yes. This is what I wanted. But I wanted it with the foot henchmen.
I didn't.
Because this is just a CGI fight.
True. I'm okay with this, though.
You're going to blow up the whole plane, dummy. Oh, my God.
Okay.
Thank God.
Hey, you guys have been very generous with the parachutes.
Yeah, that's my bad. I got a little carried away.
Yeah, you did.
Now we gotta jump again.
Don't worry, guys. I'll level up the plane. And there's no cockpit.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Are we still in Brazil?
We can get out of there.
Nice. Oh, my gosh. Ooh.
Oh, that's impressive.
Yeah. Ooh!
Ooh!
Oh, how was he standing? Okay.
He's not standing, he was floating on his shell.
Don't get eaten by piranhas.
Oh, they can breathe underwater.
Oh, yeah, that's right. See, it's great to be a turtle.
Yeah.
Wait, where's Raph?
Yeah.
It's not land, is it?
Land.
Something's wrong. Show me what's wrong.
What is it?
Ah, a real turtle.
Aw.
I mean.
This is awkward.
It's the turtle's back.
Let's rumble, baby.
Uh-oh. Get it. Nice. Oh, no. Come on.
Come on, Butterfinger.
Whoa. A tank? In the water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh! Nice save.
Uh-oh.
Thanks, buddy.
I like the way they catch each other.
Yeah, they're cute. They're really cute.
Heads up!
Yeah. What? Oh, no.
Oh, my God. No, thank you.
Nope. Oh. Go in your girls.
Yeah, there we go. Right,
thank you.
Right.
Thank you. I was waiting for that. Thank you.
If you're going to press charges, just press charges.
And you still owe her a phone call.
I don't owe anybody anything until you tell me where those turtle things came
from. In that case, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
Wow.
Also, you don't have to say anything without a lawyer.
Don't worry about her, Casey. She's just trying to get under your skin.
Yeah.
I wanted to make detective in the New York City Police Department. Wanted to put criminals away, not just keep them in cages. But working corrections, you do learn two good things.
How to steal?
Justice comes in all shapes and sizes.
You grabbed her key.
And two, it's way easier to pick a cop's pocket than you might think.
Told you.
Make your call.
He's with a riff rat. That's why.
Breath of the Falcon.
Stop.
Are you serious?
Selling that? I wonder if anybody would buy a bag of my breath in your breath. Let us know in the comments. We should do an intro.
What do you want from me?
Your cameraman. Figure it out.
I want you to be the hero that the whole city thinks you are.
Yeah.
That's the motivation you need.
Boom, baby.
Coming through.
It's a restricted area.
Restricted?
Hmm.
You know, I know something that'll open just about any door in this town. Key to the city.
You're the founder. You haven't earned the respect yet to say my name out loud.
You want to put yourself on the path to that respect? Come downstairs and grab me a mochaccino.
Oh, dang, everybody loves him.
One camera, two camera, three camera.
Yeah.
Why isn't there a fourth hidden camera?
Uh-huh. That's scary. That's terrible.
That's all he has.
I've done that before.
I have too. That's why I was like, I can't judge him. I can't say anything. I've done it.
Oh my gosh. Oh. I'm scared for you.
Oh, to find this one camera. Really?
Okay. Right in here. Gosh. Right in here. Okay.
Wow. Wow.
And it just opened up like that. Nice.
That was pretty bad.
So easy.
All that damage.
Yeah.
You're all heart and no brains.
How could you? What's you may know a lot that? About strategy, but you know nothing about feelings.
Hmm.
Yeah.
It's important to have all the things.
Yeah.
You want to know the one thing I am feeling?
What?
We may be brothers.
We're not a team.
We are not a team.
Oh my God.
It's working.
Once it's fully powered, the portal will be just wide enough for the Technodrome to come through piece by piece. This is gonna be insane.
Let's see. That's definitely weird.
I need to see this.
Hey, Rock, who is that? Oh, you. Get that cat.
Yeah.
Thank you. Falcon.
Chief.
Ew.
You might need this.
Haters gonna hate. Mmm.
Oh my gosh. Shredder did it. The portal's opening.
It's time to save New York City, boys. Uh-oh. Wow.
Amazing. This alien warship is coming through piece by piece.
Oh, no.
Commanding officer goes by the name of Krang.
Krang.
I don't know that guy, but I hate that guy.
Yeah.
It would be a war machine that would end all life here. It would be the end of the world, but there is something we can do.
Okay.
The atmosphere around that Technodrome would be toxic to anyone with a standard cardiovascular system.
But because you're turtles.
Yeah, we're gonna need the cops at our backs. They're trying to lock us up.
Unless.
Turn human.
What? Okay, just turn human.
One sip.
Momentarily.
We'll stay the same on the inside. But look okay. Like humans on the outside.
Well, you need your shell.
Your boyhood is drawing to an end. You are becoming young men.
Woo!
The
what
choice
about sensei?
Is yours.
All right, who do you think's gonna look the hottest as a human form? Pick now.
Oh my God!
Before we start, I think he's gonna be the hottest. Then him. Then him. Then him.
Oh my gosh! I don't know. I mean, it depends on who your type is. I'm gonna go for Donnie. I love a nerd. But Mikey's probably going to be really cute.
I think Mikey's going to be super cute.
Oh!
Whoa, he broke it.
Wow!
That's a hard pass. All right, I guess we're not going down that route.
I like that better,
I do
actually. Because I don't need to see them as humans.
Yeah. It would be fun, though, just for a second. Just for a second.
But this is about acceptance.
Yep.
About embracing who you are.
They'll be able to come out of the surface after this.
They'll be heroes.
These four are the ones who took Shredder down the first time. I was kind of more of a wingman.
We've been doing our part to protect this city from the shadows.
But now it's time to come out of the shadows.
We don't have time for this.
Yeah, let's go. This is happening way too fast.
Take us to the Chrysler Building. We'll make our way up to a ship and take down Krang on his home turf.
She's like, I'm so impressed.
I installed a breathing apparatus in your helmet. This will help us survive the unique atmosphere of the Assembly Technodrome.
Wow.
And I made a handheld version of the teleportation device.
No thank you, nothing.
This is undeniable.
So ungrateful we'll be gods to the nerds.
To future generations.
I'll be a god.
Oh, no.
You'll be just what you've always been.
What's that?
A footnote.
How? You wouldn't even be here without him.
Take him to our facility in Tokyo.
What?
No.
That's unfair. I want you to take revenge.
All we need is cover to get up there. When we do,
We've got to find that beacon that's drawing all those pieces together.
We can send that beacon back to where it came from, and April, Casey, and Vern can close that portal on our command.
Goodbye, Technodrome.
Once the Technodrome reassembles, we can rule the planet.
I'm sorry.
We were a team.
We were a team.
Yeah, I was
team
wondering how this was going to work out.
Ooh, I like this.
Yeah.
I like
you
this.
You deserve
tension.
This, Shredder. You suck.
You betrayed me.
Actually, what did you expect that would happen?
Even thought about you.
I barely even thought about you.
Oh, whoa.
Shredder, you're nothing.
This thing's 57% complete. If we don't stop it now, it's going to be ready to go in less than 4 minutes.
4 minutes?
Wow, we don't
guys,
have time.
What are we waiting for?
Yeah, get going.
It sounds strange. Like alien spacecraft in the sky is strange. No, that kind of strange.
Oh, these guys.
Oh, boy. Listen.
Blow them up.
You guys secure the portal device?
Ew!
Ugh.
I'll deal with those two.
But we don't know how many people are guarding it.
Well, do you want to switch?
Hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, no, we're going to secure the portal.
Why are these guys tasked with doing this?
Hey, Cobb, how's your noggin?
Come on!
How's your noggin?
As you wish. Sizzle, baby!
Uh-oh.
As you wish!
Hey, Bubblicious, let's see what you've got.
I'll show you what I've got.
Oh, he's got moves.
Yes, he does.
This dude's tougher than I thought.
Yeah. Tougher than I thought.
He didn't come from another realm for nothing.
What are you gonna do?
He needs a stick.
Oh, no.
What? Why me?
Because you're the dude.
She's like, why me?
You just took him out. Not bad. That's surprising, because those guys are badass.
Good. I know.
Oh, dang.
Oh.
Ow.
You know that hurt. This guy kicked by a rhino. Oh.
Skates. Some skates. Let's go.
Prepare to watch your city crumble.
It's a massive weapon system. He's bringing it online.
Come on.
So fix it.
Shut it down.
I got it. I found the beacon.
Nice.
It's just
right here.
There.
Oh. Ugh. Oh, nice.
Oh, you want some too?
Woo, we got it. Now what?
Now, yeah.
How careful do we have to be with it?
Yeah, right?
Ooh.
Wow. Nice.
Oh.
Lock it.
Caught it.
Rock.
Yeah, peeps.
My man.
The beacon.
Come here, turtle. Let me give you a hug.
No.
Oh no.
Hang on, little bro.
Yeah. Nice. Woo! Nice. Smack the brain.
Too bad you don't know how to like freeze that.
Drone activated.
We got one.
Yeah.
Close the portal now.
I got this.
Nice. Oh.
Oh, because it...
Wow, just in the nick of time.
I'll be back, turtle. Oh. 1,000 times stronger.
Oh, gosh.
Ugh. You took Shredder with him.
Yeah! Bye. Bravo, turtles.
We got something no one else has.
Turtle power.
Turtle truck.
Oh, what?
Garbage truck?
I
Turtle power, right?
Turtle power!
Yeah!
I was ready to do it with you. And
I know.
Just kind of jinxed me. Kicked me out of the crew.
For like your that. Incredible valor within Aww. This community. Aww. And for your uncompromising cooperation with this agency.
They get like I their own little
you
thing.
I present the keys to the city.
Woo!
Do you want to come watch me play?
Watch? I'll take you one-on-one.
Ooh.
And I'll kick your butt.
Yeah, okay.
A different type break of one-on-one.
Break your heart.
You could live a normal life.
Normal?
We're not normal.
What fun is that?
Aww. Hey, what did you think of the movie?
Oh, I thought this was so fun. I think I like this one. Well, no, I'm not going to say that. I was going to say I like this one better than the one before it. But the other one was kind of like...
It's like cool. it's a different vibe.
It's different. So I'm like, I like them both. I can't say I like one more than the other. I love the unity in this one.
Yeah.
And I love like the characters just stayed true to who they are. And I love that about it. And it was so much fun. And I think the brain's disgusting, but I love that they brought him in.
Yeah.
I love the rhino and I love
the warthog. Bebop and Rocksteady. Yeah.
Yes. Love it.
Yeah, it was this. I actually enjoyed this more than I expected. I think coming into it, I kind of thought that it was gonna be maybe like cheesy. Lame or cheesy or something. And like, there's an argument to be made that it is a little cheesy, but I enjoyed the crap out of it. It was just like really fun. It's like a fun popcorn movie. Like you don't need to think too hard about it. You've got like all your favorite characters. And like you said, like the turtles felt very true to their characters. Obviously we still got Splinter. Shredder was like, honestly, whatever, Shredder in this.
Yeah, Shredder wasn't like a huge on it, but even with like the cheese, I feel like going into Ninja Turtles, you were expecting that. So like, I'm familiar with the cartoons.
Yes.
You know, but not the films. But for me, I was all about this cheese. I was all about it because it's almost like the Karate Kid, right? Or the Karate Kids, the three ninjas. I'm sorry, not the Karate Kid, but like the three ninjas.
Yeah.
It gives that vibe of like, it's kind of cheesy, but you're like, hi-ya!
It's fun!
Yeah! And you just want in so badly that it doesn't even faze you. You're like, I'm committed. I'm in.
Yeah.
I love it.
And it's almost like
it's so fun.
They went, okay, well, what were the things that people really liked about the first one? And then they just kind of did more of that. And so there was more comedy, I thought, and like the action and everything was really fun. Oh, that's awesome. David Leitch was second unit director. So David Leitch, he directed Deadpool 2. He also co-directed John Wick and all of that. And so like, I think the action in this was really good, and it was also really good in the first one. Mm-hmm. But more than anything, my favorite action scenes, or I don't even know if it's just the scene itself or rather just an appreciation of the stunt guys, was when they were in the police station and you actually got to see the foot ninjas.
Yes.
Like doing parkour and everything. And I imagine that, you know, the guys who are actually doing the stunts and then also the guys doing the mocap for the turtles are insanely talented.
Yes.
Because they move so well. But to me, it's even more impressive when you see the actual people do it rather than like the CGI version.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Because it looks just amazing, just the way that they were moving. I was like, this is blowing my mind.
Yeah, no, I like how they did that too. But I also like, I didn't mind the CGI ones because I feel like I'm in my own fantasy world. So I'm okay with it. But at the end,
yeah,
I didn't like how it became, right when I commented saying, ooh, this is almost too video game-ish.
Yeah.
That's the only part I didn't really care for, just because everything was done so well. I mean, I'm not saying it wasn't done well.
Yeah.
It's just, it almost took me out of that reality of everything.
Yeah.
It's like, and it just kind of completely changed where it almost felt like I'm watching something else. But
it happens a lot, I think, like in these kind of big budget action bonanzas with CGI, when you have a full-on CGI fight and it's like, we've got CGI characters and like everything is CGI, it does start to feel like a cutscene from a video game.
Yeah, and I just felt like, because I love the CGI with like the realness of it.
Of like the turtles? Yes.
Like I love that. So just for a split second, I was like, you might be doing a little too much here.
Yeah.
And that was the only thing I have that I kind of was like, eh, but I loved it.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun. Like I was just like vibing.
Yeah.
It made me happy.
It was just a lot of fun. There were so many things as well where I was kind of like, wow, that was super easy. Like it kind of reminded me of like in a pitch meeting when Ryan George is like, how did they do this thing? And it's like, oh, it was super easy, barely an inconvenience. It's like, yeah, that happened a lot in this.
Yes,
it's like,
it did.
Okay, how did everyone know exactly what to do or whatever? But I don't think this movie's taking itself too seriously,
so
I shouldn't either. And it's just like, we're just moving this along because this isn't, it's not important.
But it's
how
also
they do
PG-13
it.
And the target audience is like younger kids too.
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, like I think the adults also enjoy it. It has like that, you know, you gotta make it
that balance.
That balance,
Of and like I, being able to take the kids and being able to enjoy
and
it
so
as
I,
well.
I didn't mind. So I don't mind how like easy things were. Sometimes I'm like, oh, that was a little bit too easy, but I love it because I'm having like a great time, and I felt like it made me feel like a child.
Yeah.
Again, where I'm like, yeah, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this is so.
It's
oh my gosh,
so
I remember watching the cartoons. I started thinking about the cartoons.
Yeah.
And I remember watching them with my sisters as a young kid. And we're like, yeah, like, you know, and we would play different like turtles or whatever. That memory that you have that comes to play with this, like you can't help but adore it and just want more of it because you're just like, oh my gosh, this is my childhood. But also like, damn, it's so cool.
Yeah, they just kind of took your childhood cartoon version and then just made them like in Michael Bay fashion, just like sexier and like cooler with the action and all of that. I also just really enjoyed the whole reasoning for how Bebop and Rocksteady came to be because I don't remember
that
from the cartoons, like, because I was so young when I watched them, and it was really one of those things where it was like, if it was on after school or like on a weekend or something, and I happened to have the TV on, then I'd
it's
watch
all broken
it.
Up.
Yeah, so like, I don't know.
I didn't even remember them. I remember the brain though.
Yeah. Yeah, so I like how they explained how they became like the rhino and the warthog because for a while there I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. Like they've made them into humans for this. Mm-hmm. That's kind of interesting. I was thinking, oh, I do kind of miss their like animal forms. And then no sooner had I thought that than they got injected with the ooze and then they turned into like the bumbling idiots that we love. Yeah.
I kind of wanted to see the turtles as human form.
That would have been interesting.
I would have, but also have at the end, like have them have the choice to change back.
Do you think they would though? Like if they could keep all of the powers that they already have, like their enhanced strength and obviously like all of their skills they learned.
I think they would because it's all about accepting yourself for who you truly are. And that's like the concept and the moral of the story,
could be
right?
Who you truly are, but hot. You know?
Yeah, but then that goes to like, but I don't think they would choose the surgery. I'm just saying, yes, well, you get surgery out there, but do you just do the surgery or do you embrace how you were like your God-given form? You know what I mean? Like
I think that's honestly, I think that's really hard, especially if you had a taste of like
oh, for sure,
being
it's
human
hard.
Or like being normal like everyone else, and then you're like actually you would have to be a very strong person, I think, a very strong
individual.
But
that's what I think they could have achieved. No matter what, especially with Splinter by their side, you know what I mean? I think it would have been cool to because he always gives like such like uplifting, like wise words and everything. I think that if they were to do that, he would have already had wise words ahead of time. And then even though they experienced it, you could have seen like a little bit of a struggle of like, yes, I like this change, but you know what? I like who I am. I love where I come from. I like, you know, and they just stay true to who they are. It's almost like where I grew up, like this is me. You know what I mean?
Right.
Like, and I think that could have been cool to explore. I think it definitely would have been hard, but it's kind of like Shrek, right?
Yeah.
You watch Shrek and, okay, he turns into a human.
Right.
Right? I think he should have stayed a human, but you know, like he went back to being Shrek. I thought he was kind of adorable as a human. And then, but you know what I mean? Or like Princess Fiona, right?
Yeah.
Like, and they chose to be Shrek. And you're like, a part of you, like, you're like, damn, I wish you stayed a human. But at the same time, you're like, well done. I appreciate it. Like, I respect it a lot.
I think it would have been easier if they wanted to go that route to just have it be where it's like a temporary effect and they could enjoy it and then it like disappears and they don't have enough ooze in order to
stay.
And then they can just be like, well, that was cool for a minute.
That could have been cool too.
We're cool with being turtles too.
I think they should have had the option to like stay it, and then they all look at each other and they're like,
nah.
And then they go back to being turtles. I think that could have been cool to explore.
But they didn't choose to
do that. Which was actually, them not doing that was also kind of like, because I think us as an audience, we're watching it like, they're going to be humans.
What are they going to look like?
What are they going to look like? Oh, da, 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 da. I mean, I'm like, okay, who do you think is going to be the best looking turtle? You know what I mean? And then I'm like, oh, they didn't do it. Never mind. Oh, that was a waste of breath and time. And
brain thought. Power. Yeah,
exactly. And then you're like, I respect it.
Yeah.
You know, like, because it's something that you want so bad and they didn't want to give it to us. So I respect that.
That's fine.
I was like, all right, you're right. I shouldn't want anything more than what they are. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But at the same time, I felt a little bit like a little jip, but at the same time, almost like, Kristen, remember where you cover. Yeah, I know.
Yeah. It's all about loving yourself, accepting yourself.
Yeah. And so I was like, I think I just got lectured there.
Yeah, that's right.
I got put in the corner.
You did get put in the corner.
Like hardcore. I kind of like that they played around with that, and then they were like, psych,
no, not this time, not ever.
Because I feel like almost every other film that has that opportunity, they explore it and they do it.
They do, yeah.
And it's always kind of fun and interesting, but nope, not here.
Not here.
Not here.
That's okay, because we love the turtles. So
totally content with that.
Yeah. This was surprising. I really, really liked it.
I didn't think I was going to like it as much as I did.
No, I was genuinely like, as we started watching it and I started having a good time, I was like, hold on.
You're like, this is actually good.
What is this? I wasn't expecting to enjoy it this much. Why did I wait so long to watch these movies?
Was it the cover?
Honestly, do you know what it was? I think when this first came out, I saw the design of the turtles and I was like, no.
So
they look like roided up turtles.
I knew these were out. And when I saw the I saw what they looked like.
Yeah.
And I was like, I'm not watching it.
Yeah. Hashtag not my turtles.
I thought it. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I was like, not mine. And I was like, this is going to be so dumb. Like, I'm not even, you're going to ruin it for me. Like,
yeah.
Why are you even, don't touch it. Don't touch it.
Yeah.
And now we watched it.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay, my bad.
Don't judge a movie by its poster. But we did.
Yes.
Yeah. And we're very sorry because this was actually,
it was really fun.
Really, really fun.
I would have probably enjoyed it even like just when it came out in 2016.
Yeah.
You know, when you're like, you know, you're a little younger, a little younger.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And I think I would have been like, oh my God.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, did I kind of do myself unjust there? A little bit?
It's okay. We got to watch it here. So you guys got to enjoy it with us. Let us know your thoughts. Like, what did you think when you saw this version of the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the first time? Did it put you off at all? Let us know in the comments and like, let us know what you thought about this as well, because this was super fun. Anyway, we will see you in the next one. I'm Achara Kirk. This is
Kristen Stefan Sampino.
Ciao.